Middle East Electricity is the world's largest international exhibition and conference on a global scale for the power industry. This year it welcomed more than 1,600 exhibitors and 63,000 visitors. The exhibition covers the generation, transmission and distribution of electricity, including the renewable energy sector and the lighting industry. MEE's longest-running and most successful sector, transmission and distribution, occupied more than 8 halls with the industry's international companies. One of them was Hughes Power System, a Swedish manufacturer of premium-class medium-voltage switchgear products and reclosers for overhead underground lines and substations. Hughes presented reclosers and sectionalizers for electrical distribution and energy generation sectors, as well as motor operators for railway applications. Reclosers for overhead lines and substations are available in 3 voltage classes from 6 to 40 kV. Main technical and mechanical advantages of Hughes products are the following. Number 1. Non-enclosed switch module, which allows the simple replacement of the faulty pole in case of damage instead of replacement of the whole switch. Number 2. Marine-grade stainless steel switch frame, which prevents number 1 problem for outdoor products, corrosion. Number 3. Optional built-in air brake switch for extra personal safety. Number 4. Very advanced and complex protection relay with distance to fault and intermittent earth fault detection functions. Number 5. Optional core balance transformer for detecting low earth faults. Main advantage for customers is the tailor-made approach for each customer requirements. Hughes is able to provide specially made products regardless the quantity of the order. For more information, visit our website and YouTube channel.